I'll get into altercations with people. Like even that woman, right? I knew just by judging the father. I've never met the woman before. I never met the boy's mum before. But I knew just by his passive aggressive nature, the way he was soft, timid and that, I knew his mum was going to be a fucking tyrant. And yeah, I was right. Because a soft, weak, timid man is usually going to find an aggressive tyrant. Fuck it, I don't want to say the B word, innit? But yeah, a nightmare of a woman. Yeah, a nightmare of a woman. Because that's the way it goes. Someone, listen, in a relationship, someone going to be the alpha, someone going to be the beta, and it ain't got nothing to do if who's got testicles, yeah? Someone's going to be the man and someone's going to be the woman, and it ain't got nothing to do with the gender, yeah? Yeah? Just listen to what I'm saying, yeah? Someone's going to be the man and someone's going to be the woman, yeah? And it's got nothing to do with the gender. Someone's going to be the leader, someone's going to be the follower. It's got nothing to do with the gender, yeah? I've seen it walking down the road. I remember I was in Edmonton driving my fucking car, right? I used to have a girl before. She used to always like locking arms with me or whatever, innit? So I'll be walking down the road, I might have my hand in my pocket or whatever, and she's holding on to me, locking my arm, right? I've seen a grown ass man, right? I think he was Turkish or something like that, right? His woman is walking with her handbag, right? And he's holding on to her arm. I wanted to fucking mount the car on the pavement and yeah? What the fuck are you doing, fam? You're a grown man. You're a man, yeah? Yeah, you got testicles, yeah, you got balls. Why are you holding on to a woman? A woman should be holding on to you. I've been on the tube. And as I say, I like to observe people's body language and shit like that, innit, yeah? I've been on the tube. I saw a couple, right? I don't know where the fuck they were from. They weren't black or nothing like that, right? I don't know where they were from, like maybe... I ain't got no clue. Maybe Middle East or somewhere, innit, yeah? They're sitting on the tube, yeah? The woman ain't just got her arm around her guy like in a nice feminine way, which I don't even know is even possible, innit? Like, she's got her arm around her man like she's a man. And all I've thought in my mind is, yeah, she runs things in that relationship. Just that one act, that one piece of body language told me everything I needed to know about that relationship and who is running things, yeah? The woman had her arm around her man like this, yeah? You can't see fucking bicep and all that, yeah? And she's talking to him like that, you know? I'm thinking, bro, this is what a man's supposed to do with their gal, yeah? Imagine me sitting on the train with Nadia and she's all, yeah, or holding man up like, come on, man, come on, come on. Just from that one liquid interaction, that one snapshot, yeah? When I was on the tube back in, you know, before coronavirus, I ain't even used no public transport since coronavirus, yeah? Obviously, I've got my music in my head, so I ain't listening to their conversation. I don't need to hear nothing, right? That's enough, yeah? I know exactly what's going on, who's running what, yeah? Who's pressing who, yeah? Just from that one interaction, yeah?